Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, as the festive season approaches, many of us will be in a predicament responding to people that wish us Merry Christmas. How do we address this situation? First and foremost, we have to understand as Muslims that not only our actions are governed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but our utterances are equally monitored by the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As the Almighty states in Surah Qaf, chapter 50, verse 18, the Almighty says, مَا يَلْفِظُ مِن قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ. That whatever human being utters, there is a raqib, there is an observer, and that's an angel that records down our utterances. Subhanallah. So you might ask me, what's a big deal of wishing someone Merry Christmas? What you need to understand is the origin of this word. Where does this word originate from? When you say Merry Christmas to someone, what you are doing and what you are implying, you are celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ, Isa alayhi salam, as the Son of God. And don't you see that to be problematic? It clearly contradicts our principles as Muslims, and that this contradicts our aqidah, our creed, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in Surah Maryam, chapter 19, verse 89, 90 to 91. Allah says, تكاد السماوات يتفطرن منه وتنشق الأرض وتخر الجبال هدا أن دعوا للرحمن ولدا. When this word, such a word is uttered, the anger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala magnifies. And subhanallah, when his anger magnifies because of this utterance, Allah says, تَكَادُ السَّمَاوَاتُ يَتَفَطَّرْنَ مِنْ. The heavens almost collapse. وَتَنْشَقُّ الْأَرْضِ. And the earth almost split asunder. وَتَخِرُّ الْجِبَالُ هَدَّى. And the mountains almost go in ruin. Why? And دَعَوْ لِلرَّحْمَنِ وَلَدَى. Because of ascribing a son to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the boiling question is, how do we approach this situation? Someone comes to you and says, Merry Christmas, your neighbor, your friend, your colleague. How do you approach this situation? Well, there is an alternative. The alternative is to say something which is good. As Muslims, we are obliged to be polite to people, but we are not obliged to respond to Merry Christmas. Allah says in Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, verse 83, وَقُولُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا. Say polite words to people. So what you might say as an alternative is, I wish you a blessed festive season. Or may you have a blessed festive season. Whatever words that you want to use, but avoid the word Merry Christmas. I hope this is clear. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inspire all of us. Jazakumullah khairan.